Hi gamers, I'm Cyber Settler and today we're playing X4 Foundations. So this game is similar to Elite Dangerous. But with an important difference, right? It's an open world space game where you start your career as a mercenary or a trader or miner, explorer. But then as your as you go up, like you earn credits and reputation, you will become more powerful. You can buy more than one ship and crew them. And then it becomes like an RTS game. So before continuing with the overview of the game, here we have a mission to, they are needing Marines. And in this mission, I have to look for crew to be recruited for a faction. They are looking for this Marine, and if I bring them someone willing to work for them with these characteristics, like two stars on boarding and one morale, then they will give me a reward of 496,000 credit, and that's a lot.
I knew I could count on you.
So the trick here is the tricky thing, I would say, is that to find this person, you have to look for them in the stations. For example, if we look at this specific candidate, it has one morale, but it doesn't have enough boarding knowledge, so she won't do the trick. And this is my ship right here. It's a light fighter used for exploring. And like Elite Dangerous, there are different factions and they fight each other or they become allies. And yeah, you can switch, like you can pick sides or you can remain neutral. Oh look, morale. Ah no, but she doesn't have boarding. Not enough boarding. Yeah, so this is a tricky thing here to find someone with the exact, but the reward is it's really good. Yeah, but if you become powerful enough, then you can become like a faction yourself, right? Okay, oh, currently there's a ship landing here. Maybe I could show you this. Oh, we have to get out. I was hoping that you could see the interior. And there's a fight going on. These fights are all the time going on. They are like hunting criminals. Let's see if we have our candidate here. Oh look, she has more. No, but not boarding. Not boarding. It's difficult to find someone with boarding skills. Ah, this one. Look.
Hello.
Maybe this one will.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Right-click the ship you want to assign. Select role, higher fee. Which role? Select a role. Which role? Service crew. Yeah. Ah, but it doesn't let me. Why? Interact with the rise. Of course, I don't have enough. But why can't it? Wait a second. I need. How is this working though? Now I understand. I have to hire him. Oh, I screwed up. Because I have to hire him with my own money, and then they will. Okay, no.
Goodbye.
Now I understand. No, I have to make more money, guys. Because I think. I don't have enough money for that.
Goodbye.
He would be a good candidate. I will get some money out of the hiring, but I need that amount of money, and I don't have it yet. Okay, so that would have to wait. Okay, but now you get an idea of this type of mission, how it works.
Hello there. Hello there.
So, yeah, they are not... Maybe I could find someone that I could hire for less money. But I presume that I will not find anyone for less than like... Yeah, even 100,000. Yeah, this is difficult to find. But this is a good exercise to get... to get an idea of, to get familiarized with these recruiting mechanics. So yeah, it's really difficult to find someone that has the boarding skills they need. Okay, but never mind. We can do that later. Let's see. If there's any other mission in this one, I think there are no more missions. A return to normal or what is this? Medium. When we notice a sudden drop in the traffic around one of our stations, we did not suspect that someone had placed laser towers around it in order to deter our trader from stopping by. We suspect that one of our competitors is responsible for this dirty trick and are looking for someone to help us removing the tower so that trading might return to normal. Destroy laser towers. This can be tricky. Okay, let's accept this.
All right, if you think you can handle it.
I don't think, but let's go. Laser towers, this is not really a fighter.
Short range transporter, A.
This is not really a fighter. But let's see if we can handle it.
Autopilot.
Well, the idea here is to destroy some laser towers. We have to keep track on our shields. And as soon as they are depleted, we just have to get away. But it's a good pay. 200,000 is good. Okay, so this game is single player. So yeah, you don't have that multiplayer mechanic like in Elite Dangerous or Star Citizen. But otherwise, yeah, it's very interesting. You have like this nice feature of ship interiors, the fact that you can walk through the stations and stuff that only recently Elite Dangerous incorporated with this Odyssey expansion. So yeah, that's I would say that's a plus in this game. But of course you don't have the graphics or all the sounds effect, they're not like Elite Dangerous.
Stop that!
But still, I find it... it's a good game if you're into Elite Dangerous and you also like RTS games, because afterwards it becomes RTS. Or you can also decide just to remain as a single ship pilot or whatever. You don't have necessarily to go that route, but let's say that the game somehow is expecting that. This autopilot is a little bit weird sometimes. What is it? Okay, these are like accelerator.
Entering
gates.
Black hole sun 5.
Oh, my guns are not activated. There. Now they are activated. So let's see how this ship handles with these laser towers. It says it's medium. I see already some fighting there. And there is the tower, right? This is one of them. Yeah, for sure.
Autopilot disengaged.
One of them? I think. So that was that it? I don't know. What does the let's see the logs? Yeah, it's done. Okay, that was
thanks
fast.
For your help.
That was really fast. I earned 200,000 credit for that. Okay. No,
laser
nice.
Tower mark 2.
That's nice. Now maybe with this money I could hire someone. Let's dock on this station and see if there's someone that can be hired here. This is some criminal here.
Please spare me.
Let's match his speed. Hopefully this helps, but he goes away when I want to. There. This is just someone with contraband or something. He has some illegal goods. Now we are much easier. There. They will pay us some bounty for him. And he dropped
please
cargo.
Hold. We'll be scanning your cargo hold. All clear. Move along.
There. He dropped some cargo and we got some tuning software. I don't know if this is all legal. We can look at it in the ship information. Yeah, somewhere. information in the storage.
Thanks for your help.
Loadout. Ah, this is the ship. Okay. And then crew, logbook. No, in the inventory.
Please halt. We'll be scanning your inventory.
Oh, I don't know if I want that.
All clear. Move along.
Okay, yes, they do that. They scan your inventory. I was afraid that maybe I had picked... Sometimes you pick, when you destroy these bounty hunters, yeah, you find that they have illegal goods.
Docking granted.
And then when they scan you, yeah, you will be busted. So in this game you have like this system where you can disable flight assistance, and then it yeah, your ship basically behaves in a Newtonian way. I have to align my ship with these markers here that we see in the HUD. And now we just have to...
Successfully docked.
Okay, let's get up.
Welcome.
So, the thing is that maybe we can find someone like this marine candidate. Hey, you! Wait, where are you? She's gone. Okay, let's see. Who could be that candidate? Morale 1, boarding, no. Is there anyone else here? No. But we can go down the ramp. And we see in the stations, we see like this, I don't know, this train of vehicles circling the landing pads. Okay, there's no one here. Ah, there's someone there. But they're running so fast. Here she comes. Hey, you, stop.
Hello there. Hello.
So, what do you have? Wow, she's so expensive. Well, she's an engineer.
Goodbye.
Very expensive. 1 million credits. But I think it's because she has a 3-star engineering degree or something. What do you call that? Skill points? Okay, we better go somewhere else. Sometimes this was the same lady we ran into. Yeah, let's go to some other part of the station. Maybe we'll find someone. Security. Manager. Oh, but I don't think that anyone...
Hello there. Hello.
She just manager. Where can I find something? Faction representation. Okay, no.
Goodbye.
She's not going to help me. Okay, so this is how stations look like. So by the way, the game lets you customize your ship, but only with modules, like a little bit like Elite Dangerous. Like you have modules, you have like these sort of hard points where you can upgrade your modules, right? You can upgrade, for example, your ship's weapons or your ship's software or things like that. We were here already. What else? But you cannot build your ship like other games, like, I don't know, Space Engineering. But you can build your own stations. So this is the stations can be very much customized because they are built in a modular way. So that's a cool thing about the game. Okay, but I think, yeah, there's and let's go to the trades corner. Ah, look, there's someone. I think this was the lady we saw earlier that we couldn't talk to. She has, she doesn't have boarding abilities.
Hello.
But if we talk to her, you see the higher price is 4,000. So I expect
goodbye.
The candidate to be maybe 10,000 credits, maybe more expensive. It depends what he has. Okay, I think that's it. There are not many people here. Let's go to another station and see if we can find someone else. I think if we can find someone, who's this person here? I think we didn't talk to him. Oh, but he doesn't. No, unfortunately, he doesn't have the required skills. So depending on how much we pay to hire this person, we will get a profit to deliver this person to the actual people interested in hiring. This is another one. Yeah, he must be really expensive.
Hello.
Yeah, 600,000.
Goodbye.
So that's because of his...
Hello,
hey,
there.
No, stop. What are you?
Hello.
Oh, no, he doesn't.
Goodbye.
He's working like a maintenance crew here.
Attention all departments.
But, I mean, if he has like the required... like the required skills, he can change his life from being a maintenance crew to a marine. How about that? Okay. Yeah, surely we can find, if we wait long enough, maybe we can find someone eventually, but it will take a lot of time and it's boring.
Just Discoverer, Vanguard.
Hang around here. So let's undock and yeah, let's explore a little bit the area. I will show you the map because
short range transporter A.
I think I didn't show you the map, right? So this is the map, and as you can see, these colors belongs like to the different factions that are controlling the area. I think this dark blue is Argon, the Argon Federation. And
requesting permission to dock.
The purple, I think, is pyronid. And I don't know the this greenish, I don't remember which one is it. Okay, but let's see around. Yeah, let's go to maybe a trading station. Maybe it's a good place to go. Yeah, because it has traffic. Oh, look, there's someone here. Oh, he's gone. Okay, never mind. So let's go with the autopilot.
Autopilot engaged.
By the way, I can look around while I'm because I'm currently I'm controlling the game with a gamepad, so I don't really need the mouse to control the ship. Although I think it would be more precise, right? But I always like to control the ship with mousepad. And I think this is the Black Sun. They call it the Black Sun. I'm not sure. I don't remember there. Yeah, someone. I know that there's an explanation, but I don't remember. So, and the game has the some orientation. There's a what's called this coordinate system that helps you navigate in the game. So we have a plane, like this ecliptic plane, with X and Z axis. So you can always orient yourself. Yeah, there we go. We are not yet there yet. It's just that if he goes through this building.
Autopilot disengaged.
Okay, yeah, this is our destination. I thought he was going to go through it. Sometimes it's weird how it works. Okay, so this thing I want to request docking permission.
Docking
please.
Granted.
And I will just proceed and dock. And we will look a little bit more here what they have. Let's orient our ship. First, let's get this right, and now this one. We should be. You see what I'm saying? Like the mouse pad is so like. Sorry, the game pad is so. Maybe I could, vary the sensitivity is too high. Maybe I could adjust that. And there we go.
Successfully docked.
Welcome.
Oh. Yeah, so here we have to do this, get up, and see who is available here. Someone wants to be a Marine. Is this your dream job? No? One boarding and one morale. Ah, one and a half boarding. He's almost there. And
hello.
How much? Yeah, look. 13,000.
Goodbye.
I would expect... I think we can get someone with this price tag. Like, around 20,000 credits. No more than 20,000 credits. I think so. We can make it. Well, it depends. Like, they just require... The hard requirement is one morale and two boarding.
Hello.
Yeah, someone... if he had, instead of... one half piloting in boarding, he would be perfect.
Goodbye.
In fact, he's a Marine. Nice. Okay, there must be someone else somewhere.
We have reports of an outbreak of Argon flu in the sector. Would all visitors please report to the medic bay for inoculation?
Uh-huh. Argon flu. Interesting. He's also a Marine. Oh man, I feel like we are going to find the person. Maybe. They're all Marines. Look at that. But they don't have the two in boarding. What's going on? Come on, guys. Boarding. Oh man, no. Two more candidates. Come on. Oh, three more. That's nice. Oh, look at this. Well, she's over.
Hello there.
Nope, not you. What about you? You're not the one. But all of them are Marines, have you seen? I think this because we are in some security... it's called security... station or of some sort. We looked at those. We already saw this one. Let's see... Mister, what do you have? No, he's over. Oh, look, someone. Wait, stop.
Hello.
Stop. Where are you running so much? I don't remember how to run. I know how to jump there.
Hello, oh. Goodbye.
Hello and goodbye. Ah, yes. No, I think we talked to her earlier. Okay, no. It's not her. She's an engineer. So that won't do. so... This is pretty fun. This is like these mechanic escalators thingy. I don't know. You find this at airports. Forgot how they are called anymore. Yeah, and we won't find anyone else here. Okay, let's look, more people here. That's great. You. Do you want to be hired? No. Morale? No. She's a good pilot, though. If he was... no. What about you? Yeah, like, it's hard. It's hard to find this profile. But I feel that I'm so close. No. Okay, that's a big ship. There's someone else here. Let's see if this is the person. Oh, I think we have our guy here.
Hello.
Yeah, you're my man.
Hello.
You're my man. Boarding a morale. This is my man. So, we're going to have him here and select service crew. Hire.
You won't regret hiring me.
Yeah, I hope so. I hope so. So he's hired. 135,000. That's way much more. Yeah, the thing is, I could have, like, hired someone for 20 bucks if he only had these two things that they were requiring. But problem is that it's hard to find someone with exactly that profile. Oh, where's my ship? Ah, I think it's one of these, right? I think they just store it. Where is? I think they stored my ship. Where it is now? Where is it now? Yeah, so he has other skills that they are not requesting, and also he has more than they requested. None of your ship. Where is my ship store though? I don't remember. It's one of these ones, right? Yeah, this is what happens. They just store the ships. Was not in this one, right? No. So let's see. Was this one the last one? Ah, you're waiting. No, it's not the one. Is this the one? No. So where is it? I thought. Wait a second. Yeah. No. Ah, here's my ship. Damn it. So the guy should be inside now. He should be here. Where? Like, there is this compartment.
Discoverer, Vanguard.
He's here.
Please halt. We'll be scanning your cargo hold.
None requested.
All clear. Move along.
Because this ship has, yeah, this ship has another. Yeah, there, right? Transporter room. Celalia Taren, that's the guy I hired, I think. So, I think we're good to go. If we have, like, ship information. Yeah, this is my ship here. Overview. Crew here. So we have a pilot, marines. It's specialist. This one, an apprentice. So that's it. That's it. Here, here you can customize your ship. Well, not in this particular, maybe not. Yeah. I don't have anything here to customize currently, but if you buy another
illegal data on drone detected.
If you buy components, then here you can just change it. And if you are like in a shipyard or something, then you can upgrade your ship there. Yeah, we will soon do that. Okay, but I think we're good to go. Let's see now. Missions. Oh, this is a very easy mission. Maybe we should... I don't really have time to explain why, but I need to get off of this station as quickly as possible. People are looking for me. It doesn't matter where I go, as long as it's away from here. Are you willing to give me transport of the station? I'll pay you for it. Yeah, sure. 28,000, that's good.
I knew I could count on you.
Let's see. I think we can have him. Should be coming at any time. What does it say? Yeah, where is this person? What did it say at the end? Mission manager.
Wave at the station security cameras. Distracted operators lead to undetected crime.
Pick up Gabriel. Fly to okay. Gabriel Colin. Okay, if you can help me land at the station and meet me on the docker. Ah, it's not on this station, right? Which station is it? Which station is it? Ah, he's in this station. Oh, okay. Yeah. Let's go there. Okay. No, I thought it was in this station. Never mind. Okay, I think this ship can have two additional crew.
We'll be scanning your cargo hold.
So that won't be a problem.
Mass transporter B.
I thought it was on this stage. Okay, let's go there. just pick up someone. I don't know where he wants to go.
Requesting permission to dock. Docking permission granted.
Docking. There. Let's orient it like this. It's better. And then let's go backwards. And there you are. Easy. So here's the person, right?
Successfully docked.
And let's get up.
Welcome.
He should be here in any time soon. Where is he? Ah, it's guiding me to the place. Manager's office. He's in the manager's office. Okay.
Hello.
So who is he? Passenger. No, it doesn't say any extra info. Let's see where this leads me. Maybe I'm getting in trouble. Who knows? But it's 20,000 extra. Yeah, you can go on board. So he goes on board.
I'm aboard your ship and ready to go.
Yeah, he goes into this. I think this is an elevator.
So, Discoverer, Vanguard.
Yeah, now we should have two we will have two members here. Okay, but that's enough, I think. We can undock. And let's get this guy where he's going, and then we complete the Marines mission, and I think we're done. Some conflict there. I don't know what's going on.
Requesting permission to dock.
Docking permission granted.
So, where are we going? To a medical supply factory. Okay. That's interesting. Yeah, so the stations in this game, they have different purposes, purposes. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that right. There's this whole economy going on, right? So it's in this sense is faithful to this elite I would say mechanic, where the system has its own economy and prices are determined by supply and demand. And then you have resources scattered around the system, and yeah, you will find stations that are like extracting those resources in where the resources are abundant, let's say. And this is something you can use to
autopilot disengaged
to your advantage, right? If you know that there are certain resources in certain place, and you know where the demand is, then you can just trade with it. You can use it for trading, like to gain a profit. Or you can become yourself a some sort of producer of some good. So yeah, let's see. Well, at least we can just activate.
Docking granted.
Activate the docking, right? So let's first place the ship where it should be. Oh, they are just knocking my ship. All this traffic.
Please halt. We'll be scanning your inventory.
Yeah, whatever. You can do what you want.
All clear. Move along.
Okay, thanks. So, yeah, we have to just move it backwards. Yeah, there and there. So he is... misaligned. Yeah. Sorry about that.
Great work.
Yeah, now he's off.
Welcome.
And I got paid. That's great. We can see it in the logbook, right? Where are the logs? Yeah, there. Clan Gabriela, mission completed. He got off, but it's so fast that... Yeah, and I don't have anything to do here. So let's dock. And let's go and deliver our marine. So yeah, what should we do? We should look at the missions which are active. Yeah, let's set to active. Now, okay, we can just set the autopilot.
Autopilot engaged.
So yeah, one thing I do sometimes is that I just hire a pilot and we'll have the pilot do most of the piloting. And then I would take over when there's when there's a fight, for example, if there's some enemy, or if I need to perform like a complex maneuver, like I find some wreck and I want to place the ship in a certain place, then I take over. So most of the time the AI or the NPCs piloting the ship. Because, yeah, to go from one place to another, like, yeah, it's not like all the time it's not fun. It's like you could get bored. But this I remember I used to do. Like, I will hire a pilot, left the pilot piloting the ship, and yeah, sometimes I could send the pilot by itself, and I will stay in some station. So these games allows for that type of mechanic or situation where you have several ships, and yeah, you leave one ship and board
illegal
another
cargo
one.
Cargo on drone detected.
And yeah, you're switching between tasks. That's cool about this game. So let's see if this is going to...
Entering system.
This is going to render the profits we expect. So I hired this person for over 100,000, but they're offering 400,000. So I would expect... yeah, almost 300,000, like 280,000 profit. That's not bad. And then with that money, well, let's see what I will do. I want to, yeah, maybe buy some blueprints. That's always good. If you buy blueprints, for example, for
entering system, are in prime.
Like the hand laser or the repair tool, that's always good. Okay, so where are we going now? The autopilot is not active anymore. Maybe it doesn't know where is this? Ah, I see. We arrived already. It's in this, where is it?
Ides, Vanguard.
It's here. Where do they want the pilot? It's in one of these ships, right? Yeah, this ship. Okay. Is it in this ship? No. Where is it? Ah, here. Okay, so why? I don't know why. Like, the autopilot stopped doing this thing. I think it's in this station, right? That they want the Marines. So I guess, yes, I guess I have to request docking.
Docking granted.
Thank you. So that's that. What else? Well, I have to go forward. Oh no, go backwards. Oh, these police. The police are crazy. Oh, okay. Yes. Sure. They are crazy. Okay, that was it. Okay, now let me see.
Successfully docked.
Welcome.
How do I get the... How do I get this mission completed now? Let me remember. It's not in trade. This is Argo as well. Oh no. Okay. Yeah, guys, I will leave it here. I've been searching for where to drop off our marine, but it will take me some time to like search for this. But I hope you got a sense of the game, and if you have any comments, if you have played this game, just leave the comment down below.
Please halt.
And,
we'll be scanning your inventory.
Yeah, I don't know if we continue with this X4
All
series.
Clear. Move along.
Leave a like if you want me to continue making videos of X4. And hope to see you in the next one. This is Cyber Settler signing off.